dragon with. Well, Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves.
Hello, Stagecoach. I hope you're all well and enjoying this wonderful weather that I can't see because I'm in my studio. What we're going to do today is, well, Ellen and I, via the power of technology, are going to teach you the words and movements to A Friend Like Me from Aladdin Jr. So what we'll do is I'll give you a quick warm-up first. We'll sing through the song, and then I'll hand you over to Ellen, and she will go through all the moves for you so we can put together a nice, fully performed piece. So first of all, we'll do a quick warm-up. We'll start with... We'll do a nice ah sound, so I want to see big smiles. And we're going to do ah. We're going to work our way up the scale like that. Feel free to drop in and out if it's too low or too high for you. Okay. Ah. As we need to go for that. Let's do one more. Let's just get our diction working nice and cleanly. So this one we're going to do a dum diggy 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 up and dum doobie 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 down. So it goes like this. It goes dum diggy 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 dum. And then doobie doobie down. Dum dooby 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 dum. Let's put that together up and down. Ready and dum diggy 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 dum. Dum dooby 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 dum dooby 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 dum dooby 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 dum. Okay, let's have a little look at the song then. So, Friend Like Me, it's obviously the genie song in Aladdin. And we'll go through it bit by bit. We'll learn the first half of it before the instrumental, breaking it down into little parts first, nice and slow, and then we'll sing it all through up to full speed together. Okay then, so the first bit you have is, well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves, Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. Scheherazade, it's a tricky word that. Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. But mister, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. So the words have been sent to you as well. So you just follow along with those for now. Okay, and it goes. Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves, Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. But mister, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves, you've got a brand of magic never fails. Okay, let's try that one more time. One, two, three. Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves, Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. But mister, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves, you've got a brand of magic never fails. Okay, and then, same kind of theme as before. You've got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yeah, who and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Just a little bit tagged on at the end there. Okay, so let's do that. So nice clean diction with this. All those punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and how big, nice smiles. Okay, you got some power. One, two, three. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say. Okay, let's try that one more time. One, two, three. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say. Okay, then we go into the next little section. It goes, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Okay, nice little tune, because then there's a big pause there. I think they have some dialogue, big flashy bit on stage at that point. It's just going to be a pause for us, unless you want to do something flashy and dialogue-y in the middle there. It's up to you. Okay, so, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Pause. And then we have, let me take your order, jot it down, you ain't never had a friend like me. Okay. So the first little bit there. So let me take your order, jot it down, you ain't never had a friend like me. Let's try that again. One, two, three. Let me take your order, jot it down, you ain't never had a friend like me. And then we have, no, 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 life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Okay, so let's try that again. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Let's try that one. So, 3, 4, 1. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. So it finishes off in the same kind of way after that. So let's go back to Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? And we'll go from there through to up to where we got to. Okay, so 3, 4, 1. Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Pause. Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Okay, then we've got the next little bit. Last little bit now. We have, yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Tsar. Or Shah, Tsar, Jar. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. We'll go Shah. 3, 4, 1. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? So that little bit end there goes up. So it goes, how about a little more baklava? Baklava is actually one of my favourite desserts. So when we're all back together again, maybe if anyone wants to donate some baklava to me, that would be absolutely amazing. Okay, let's go back to, yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. So, 3, 4. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Then the last little section now. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. And that's where we will go up to for this part. Okay, let's do that last section again. Let's go back to, yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. 3, 1. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the Shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Okay, So now we'll sing along with the backing track so that we've got it all together. Backing track I've conveniently got ready over here. Okay, let's see how we get on. Ready. Well, Ali Baba had them 40 thieves, Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. But mister, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo and how, see all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Pause. Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Okay, then we go into the instrumental. Fantastic. Okay. Over to you, Ellen. Back up.
Uh-oh. Hi guys! So me and Alex are teaming up today to do a bit of a musical theatre song and dance. So we're going to do Friend Like Me from Aladdin. What we're going to do, first of all, in the dance, is you're going to imagine you're playing the trombone. Okay? So you're kind of facing the corner, one hand in front of the other. So I've got my left hand in front of my right. And I'm going to go out, in, out, in. Then I'm going to turn to face the middle, and that front arm again is going to go up, and you're going to tilt your head back slightly, up and in. And then you're going to finish facing the other side. Then I've still got my left hand in front, out, in, face the middle, up and down. And again, out, in, up and down. Last time, out, in, up. Down, arms then come down. Yeah, so let's just try that. Ready, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got out, in, up and down. Other side, out, in, up and down. And again, out, in, up and down. One more, out, in, up and down. Arms down. Yeah, good. And then you're going to be the genie in this bit. Okay, so you can imagine that you're talking to Aladdin. Okay, you're going to use your left hand again, and you're like almost telling him off, telling him a little speech that you're doing there. So, you're going to walk, so it might be on the spot or it might be moving to the side. So you're going to walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Then you turn back to the front and you do a box step. So you're going to use your left leg, it's going to step forwards. Then your right leg's going to cross over in front, then your left leg steps backwards, and then step your right leg back. So you go forward and cross, back and back, and again, forward and cross, back and back. So you do it 2 times. Yeah? Okay, let's add all that bit together with the music. Ready? So with our musical instruments at the ready. Nice, okay. So then you're going to use your left hand again and you're going to circle the arm all the way around. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, nice. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. That arm is going to continue coming around into muscles and your other arm is going to go up into muscles too. Muscles, and then you do it to the other side, muscles. Yeah. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Muscles and down, and muscles and down. Nice, good, good, good. Then you've just gone 1 and 2. Then you've got punch, pizzazz are the words. So you're going to use your left hand again. Punch, So you're punching forwards. And then on pizzazz, you're going to lean back onto your heels, and at the same time, your arms are going to go up. So you've got punch, pizzazz. Yeah, so nice and sharp. Ready? And again. Ready? And punch, pizzazz. Good. And then your left hand's going to come down first. One and two. Yeah. So you've got punch, pizzazz. Yeah. Who and how. Nice. And then you're going to use your right hand. And this is going to act like the magic lamp. And you're going to rub the lamp. Yeah. Good. So you've got punch, pizzazz. Yeah. Who and how. So all you've got to do is rub that lamp. Yeah. Nice. Then from that point, you're going to take one hand behind your back and the other hand behind your back. Yeah. And you can put your feet together as well if you want to. And you wait here for the next bit. Okay. Let's add all of that together from the very beginning. Ready? Musical instruments. Good. So you finish with your arms behind your back, just like that. Yeah? Then it says, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order and jot it down, okay? So on take your order, you're gonna use your right hand to the right, okay? Take your order, and then your left hand is gonna be like the pencil, writing the order. Take your order, jot it down, yeah? So you've got take your order, jot it down, then you're gonna use your left hand. You ain't ever had a friend like me, yeah? So you go left, right, in. You ain't ever had a friend like me. No, no, no. And you're going to shake your head on no, no, no. Yeah? Lovely. Yeah, let's do the next bit. So you're here. Take your order, jot it down. You ain't ever had a friend like me. No, no, no. Then you're going to use your left hand. It's going to come up like you're being a waiter. Your right hand's going to come behind your back. Yeah, so you've got to imagine you're waiting and you've got a tray on your hand that you're balancing there. Yeah? So you've got that for maitre d'. Then it says, whisper what it is you want. So you're going to use this left hand and whisper and bend your knees at the same time. So you've got whisper what it is you want. And then we repeat, you ain't ever had a friend like me. Yeah? Let's have it on from the beginning. Ready? Whisper what it is you want. You ain't ever had a friend like me. Ready? We're going to walk to the little circle. One, two, three, four. So it's only four walks. It's a very small circle. And then we're ready for the next bit. Yeah. So it says, you're the boss, the king, the Shah. So on boss, you're going to go, you're the boss. Then you take both hands up to make a crown on your head. You're the king. And the Shah, you're going to take both arms up. Shah. So you're the boss, the king, the Shah. Yeah, let's try that, ready? Five, six, seven, eight. The boss, the king, the Shah. Lovely. Then you take your left arm down, right arm up, and then you're going to run in a small circle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, nice. Good. Lovely. Arms come down. Then it says, So that's on What You Wish, It's Your True Dish, come on a little more back to bit. Then it says Have Some of Column A. So you've already got your right hand up, you're just going to step your right leg away. So you're going to have some of Column A, yeah, and your arms come in and out as you step out. So have some of Column A, lovely. Then you come back in and do it to the other side, so the arms come in and out again, and we lunge on our left leg instead. So you've got have some of Column A, try all of Column B. Nice, that's it, good. Then all you're going to do is, I'm in the mood to help you, dude, you ain't ever had a friend like me. Yeah, let's give that a go with the music. Ready? Okay, let's give it a go without the lyrics this time. So you need to sing, you need to dance, all at the same time. Ready? Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice! good work. Bye.